Well, a team from the Greene County Library has won an award now worth thousands of dollars to help share a mobile app for adults who want to learn to read. It's all a part of a nationwide competition called X Prize in partnership with the Barbara Bush Foundation. According to its research, 36 million Americans lack basic English literacy skills. And because adults specifically face challenges to learn to read later in life, this prize money will be used to promote the reading app as well.